announced the launching of Azizi Letrias residence, and this is cost 180 million dirham furnished apartment. This project in El Furjan. Azizi Letrias residence offers European standard 1, 2, and 3 bedroom apartments with fully modern and luxury furniture. In affordable price, aiming to target mid-income families. One bedroom unit, it will be 30 units, and two bedroom units will be 89 units, three bedroom units will be 10, total number of units 129. This is in Dubai, United Arab Emirates, 12 July, there is an increasing number of expatriates made Dubai their second home by enjoying a high quality of life, especially in the uptown area of El Furjan, where it is the biggest sub-developer in this location, whose master developer is Nakheel. UAE is leading property developer, Azizi Developments, announcing the launch of its 180 million property developments compared of 120 units at El Furjan that will also be fully furnished, 1, 2, and 3 bedroom European finishing apartment. My name Mohsen Kamel. I am engineer Mohsen Kamel, the CEO of Azizi Development. These units will be split as follows, as I mentioned before, 30 unit, 1 bedroom, 2 bedroom will be 89 units, and 10 units of 3 bedroom. Apartments respectively, yani, which means the total number of units 189, as I mentioned before. This modern and luxury furnished would enable of mid-income families to enjoy most luxurious accommodation in affordable pricing. The company's prime objective is to cater to the major market demand in terms of project of different market segments. The proposed of El Furjan property comes with beautiful architectural and excellent transport network, and one of the most affordable located to reside in a plush up and coming district. We will be providing high standard of products and quality equipment for the apartments. Revealed that apart from residential furnished and unfurnished development, Azizi Development will also look forward to launch 7 hotel apartment at Edid, to be announced soon. Our agenda is focused on developers, development and networking communicates. Noted that owning a property in this locality will be of an ideal advantage, taking into consideration its close proximity to the well-known Ibn Battuta Mall, and also its landscaping, and it's also closest to the new Al Maktoum Airport in Dubai. The property development also has incredible landscaping and is one of the most upcoming destination of the future. Azizi Letrias residence comes with the modern furnishing and a fully equipped kitchen, so that the owners will only have to move into the apartment that's ready for occupancy. It has ample of parking spaces and a separate lawn for the children in play area, as grocery, gymnasium, restaurants, spa, jacuzzi, and many more thus tenants will not have to leave their home in search of the necessary. Azizi Developments is focusing toward a long-term business approach in its property projects, as the real estate demand is in the up shortage following Dubai announcement of hosting the World Expo 2020. For more, Azizi Development is also is a sister concern of Azizi Investment and a business arm of Azizi Holding. Caters to the construction and the real estate sectors in United Arab Emirates and strategically develop properties to increase future growth while minimizing financial risk. The company is the biggest sub-developer within Al Firjan, master developer by Nakheel, with plans to launch new 7 hotel apartments the year, additional to various projects under construction on Palm Jumeirah and Dubai Healthcare City. Palm Jumeirah, there will be a big 3 residential apartments, and Dubai Healthcare City will be a very big 5-star hotel with revolving restaurant. That's all. Thank you.